nervous? I mean,
my first adoption times three.
I can't even.
These two are sleeping though, so I don't want to wake them. And I'm here with Lisa Arturo, who has an amazing rescue here in Los Angeles. Yeah. She was also one of the judges on the 2019 American Rescue Dog Show. Yay. So I'm so happy that you're here with three of your little babies.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about your rescue and the work you do.
Yes, I launched Big Love Animal Rescue this year in January, and I'm so excited about it. My goal is to go out there and rescue neglected and abandoned animals, especially the animals in the shelter that might be in the medical rooms that no one ever sees. Yep. I want to raise money to get these dogs out and get them the medical care that they need. I want to rehome animals and give them a second chance.
Well, thank you. Let's start with these three who hopefully we can give a second chance to today.
Okay.
Now, their names are, we have Tango, the little boy.
Yep.
We have Cha-Cha.
Yes.
And you're holding.
And Mamba. I went with a dance theme.
I love it. I love it. And tell us a little bit about these babies.
They are 7 weeks old, and they're terrier chihuahua mixes. The mom also was rescued, but she got adopted, or she's
Yay.
Getting adopted this week. So these little guys will be up for adoption in about a week or two. And I'm just looking for the most perfect home for them.
Yes.
They're going to be great with children. They should be probably about 12 to 15 pounds. Chihuahua terrier mix. I mean, obviously, I don't have a crystal ball, but that's
yes, about that.
About that. Watch, they're going to be like 40 pounds.
No, no, no.
No, they won't.
And I know you're taking applications now, and people can find out more information. Again, because they are puppies, they have puppy energy, they're spunky, they need to go to a home that is ready and equipped to deal with puppy love, but man, do they give you so much love. So please go to bigloveanimalrescue.org to sign up for, or I should say to sign an application for these babies, or to donate, or to see all the other animals that you have available here
thank
in
you.
Los Angeles. So thank you for doing what you do. Go find out more. And of course, there are so many animals in rescues and shelters, no matter if you're in LA, New York, or anywhere in between. So please go check out the shelter near you.